今天活动一开始的表演将由吕怀哲先生用异地叙语和中文译文来朗读诗歌《多纳多纳》，随后由黄友文女士进行钢琴音乐的演绎。《多纳多纳》这首歌的歌词是由波兰犹太裔异地叙语作家 Aaron Zetlin 于1940年到1941年所创作，是至今世界上最广为传唱的异地叙语歌曲之一。For the opening performance, we have Mr. Lu Huaizhe recite the poem Dona Dona in the original Yiddish as well as in Chinese translation, followed by a musical interpretation on piano by Ms. Melody Huang. Dona Dona, written as a poem in 1940 to 1941 by Polish-Jewish Yiddish writer Aaron Zetlin, is also one of the most widely cherished Yiddish songs in the world.吕怀哲先生现在就读文藻外语大学欧洲研究所，在学期间修行异地叙语课程，并且在2022年协助筹办文藻外语大学的首瓦犹太大屠杀人类罪恶之时特展。Mr. Liu is a student at the Graduate Institute of European Studies at Wenzhou Ursuline University of Languages.He also assisted in organizing the university's exhibition, Showa, How Was It Humanly Possible, in 2022. Let's now welcome Mr. Liu.
多纳多纳这首歌是由波兰犹太裔异地叙语作家阿洪·蔡特林于1940到41年所作的词，并由乌克兰犹太裔音乐家 Sholom Sekunda 所谱曲。内容反映了犹太人在第二次世界大战之前以及大屠杀时的处境。歌词中的小牛描绘了犹太人在隔离期里对自由的渴望，也是大屠杀受害者的隐喻。标题多纳多纳则是希伯来文阿多奈，意思是上天的缩写，隐含着犹太人二战时无语问苍天的无助与悲情。这首歌也是迄今最广为传唱的异地叙语歌曲之一。异地叙语是犹太人离散在中欧与东欧所使用的语言，是由希伯来文字母书写，也包含德语、斯拉夫语和希伯来语等语言的元素。在二战时被屠杀的600万犹太人当中，大部分是以异地叙语为母语，而这个语言现在也在世界各地特别受到保护。The song Dona Dona was written in 1940 to 1941 by the Polish-Jewish Yiddish writer Aaron Zetlin and was set to music by the Ukrainian-Jewish musician Sholom Sekunda. The lyrics reflect the situation of the Jewish people before the Second World War and during the Holocaust.The word calf in the lyrics depicts the longing for freedom of the Jewish people living in the ghettos and is also a metaphor for the victims of the Holocaust. The title Dona Dona is a contraction of the Hebrew word Adonai, meaning heaven, and evokes the helplessness and sadness of the Jewish people during World War II. It is one of the most widely cherished Yiddish songs worldwide. Yiddish is the language spoken by the Jewish diaspora in Central and Eastern Europe. It is written in the Hebrew alphabet and contains elements from German, Slavic languages, and Hebrew. It is the mother tongue of the majority of the Jewish people murdered in the Holocaust, and is a protected language in many parts of the world today.现在我要朗诵多纳多纳的异地叙语歌词以及中文翻译。多纳多纳 von Aaron Zetlin Eufen fuhl liegt das Kälbel liegt gebunden mit der Strick Heuch im Himmelflieht der Schwelbel, dreht sich hin und krieg. lacht der Wind in Korn, lacht und lacht und lacht, lacht er ob Atok Agansen mit der halben Nacht. Schreit das Kälbel, sagt der Bäuer, wäsche hastig seiner Kalb, wo's gekehrt zu sein, a Vogel, wo's gekehrt zu sein, a Schwalb. Bittne Kälber tut men binden, und men schleppt sie, und men schächt. Wer's hot Fliegel, flieht a Häuf zu, is bei keinem nit kein Knecht. 一头小牛五花大绑地躺在马车上，一只燕子高兴欢喜地在高空中来来回回恣意飞翔，风儿在玉米田里肆无忌惮地笑着，笑声整天回荡着直到夜半。多纳多纳多纳，小牛哭诉着，农夫说，谁叫你是头小牛呢？你要是只小鸟就好了，是只燕子就好了。可怜的小牛被捆绑，被脱衣，被屠杀，要是有对翅膀就能远走高飞，就不会是任何人的奴隶。